So we're approaching what's traditionally been some of the muddiest sections of the multi-purpose trail. Some years ago, this little stream was impassable, but it looks like somebody did some water direction, some flow management here with some rocks and stuff. And you can actually step right across this now. And then you have to walk through a very eroded, muddy part where you could see the cap, plastic cap from when this thing was built in 08 is exposed now from all the runoff. We're just gonna walk pretty much straight through this mud. It's not that bad. And up in the distance there, we've got St. Andrews. We're almost there. If you can see, you can sort of see the end of this trail up there.